In 2008, the principal of Rancho Milpitas Middle School recognized a need to address the achievement gap for the school's Latino students. An idea came about from other cultures and communities, where programs exist to enrich the educational experience for students. For example, several Asian communities offer Saturday school. The question was asked, could a similar model help close the achievement gap for Latino students?
The purpose of the ALMA program is to help to close the achievement gap for the students, minority students in particular, who were performing not at proficiency level in mathematics. And it is designed to help those students not only with mathematics skills, but then also with finding an identity on campus and having their voices heard.
The success of the program suggested ways to both modify and grow it into something larger.
The program has really evolved in the past couple of years. Before, it started off as a six-week program. However, now it's a full year to really help them with, you know, start testing and their math classes.
Early results suggest that the program has created real progress in narrowing the achievement gap.
I think for some students, it's just their self-confidence in math. They just feel better about the school year and the challenges they face taking more complex math like algebra and geometry. And I think the students are more well prepared for the test.
Now that they've reached certain achievements, they become more confident, they're speaking out more in class, they're raising their hands more, their test scores have improved. There's a lot of things going on with them.
We've seen a lot of successes in the ALMA program, from our students who began the original ALMA program all the way to our current students. And some of the successes we've seen is our students in the high school are now feeling empowered. They're more motivated in their coursework, and most of them are on track to be college bound.
Looking at the data, our students, our minority students, are certainly closing the achievement gap. And then also within our ALMA family, we are seeing students become more confident in the classroom, as reported by themselves and by their teachers, and then also by their parents too.
I was that student. I know what it feels like to be the student that comes from maybe not such a wealthy family, and to come from parents that don't speak English, to have the title of being an English language learner. I have a personal passion behind this program, and it really pushes me to want to see our students succeed. I want to see our students that are minorities to have the same successes as all other students, to have the same access to education as all our other students. Whether they have that access at home or not, we provide it here at school. All of our staff members on campus have that same drive, that same passion, that it doesn't matter who you are, they all want to see student success. They want to see the achievement gap close. We've been given this achievement gap for year after year after year for many years now, and everyone's looking for that magic answer as to what's going to close the achievement gap. And for us, this is working.